Morning children, this is Manju Das, your science teacher. So welcome you all on online classes. Let's go for it. In the previous class we had completed that chapter. So today let's do the objectives. Question answer I will give you afterwards when school reopens. So let's see the first part, that is MCQ, multiple choice question. So the first multiple choice question is, which of the following gets absorbed from the atmosphere during photosynthesis? First option is nitrogen, second option is oxygen, third option is water vapor, fourth option is carbon dioxide. So your answer is carbon dioxide. Now see the second one. The green color pigment in plant is, first option is xanthophyll, second option is hemoglobin, third option is chlorophyll, and fourth option is resin. So your answer will be chlorophyll. See the third multiple choice question. Organisms that live in or on the host and obtain their nutrition from the host are called, first option is autotrophs, second option given is heterotrophs, third option is saprotrophs, third option is parasite. So your answer will be parasites. Now fourth one, which of these is not necessary for photosynthesis? First option given is carbon dioxide, second option is chlorophyll, third option is nitrogen, and fourth option is light. So all the three, that carbon dioxide is necessary for the photosynthesis, chlorophyll also needed, and light is also needed. Without light, photosynthesis cannot be prepared. So your answer will be nitrogen. Now fifth one, which of these is saprophyte? Saprophyte means the plants which obtain their food from that decaying organic matter. So first option given is Venus flytrap, second option is pitcher plant, third option is mushroom, fourth option is dodder. Venus flytrap is an insectivorous plant, pitcher plant is an insectivorous plant, dodder is a total parasitic plant. So your answer will be mushroom. Mushroom is a non-green plant. Now see the sixth one. An example of plant parasite is, first option is dodder, second option is algae, third option is fern, and the fourth option is mushroom. Your answer will be dodder. Yes, dodder is a plant parasite. Now the seventh one. During a photosynthesis, food is synthesized in the form of, first option given is sugar, second option is a protein, third option is a fat, and fourth option is a vitamin. So your answer will be the sugar. Now, eighth, that last MCQ. Which one of the following is an insectivorous plant? First option is a wheat plant, second one is a cuscata, third option is a drosera, and fourth option is a Mistilio. Yes, your answer will be the Drosera. Now, MCQ part completed. Now, see the second part. It is a fill in the blanks. All living organisms use DAS to perform the life process. The answer will be the energy. All living organisms use energy to perform the life process. All living organism needs what? Food. From the food what we get? Energy. Then second fill up is living organisms that cannot make their own food. That living organisms are called as a heterotrophs. Heterotrophs are the organisms which cannot prepare their own food. They depends on the autotrophs for getting the food. So your answer will be heterotrophs. Now third one, starch turns iodine blue black. Then fourth one, plant need dash and dash for photosynthesis. Yes, plant need water, carbon dioxide, chlorophyll and sunlight for photosynthesis. Now the last pillar is, the green colored pigment in plant is due to the presence of chlorophyll pigment. So fill in the blank. Second part also completed. Now see the third part, that is a true or false. First one, saprophytes are green in color. Yes, what is saprophyte? Saprophytes are the organism which depends on the dead decaying organic matter. So it is a non-green in color. So your answer will be, yes, your answer will be false. The second one, rhizobium bacteria can directly convert atmospheric nitrogen into nitrate. Yes, it convert rhizobium bacteria convert directly atmospheric nitrogen into the nitrate. So your answer is a true. Now third one, dodder is a total parasitic in nature. Yes, it is a true. Fourth one, some plants are heterotrophic and depend on other for food. Fourth one, yes, true it is a. Some plants are heterotrophic and depends on the other for food. Now the last one, iodine solution is used to test the presence of fat. No, it is a false. Yes, actually iodine solution is used to test the presence of starch, not fat. Now the third part completed. See the fourth one, that is the mass the column. Column A, column 1 and column 2 is given there. So first one, chlorophyll. Chlorophyll is present in the leaf. So that answer first one is the leaf. Now second one, nitrogen. Nitrogen, that answer will be the bacteria. Nitrogen is directly trapped by the rhizobium bacteria which is present in the leguminous root. Now third one is umberwell. Umberwell is a parasitic plant. It is a parasite. Then fourth one is a animals. Animals are heterotrophs which cannot prepare their own food. It totally depends on the green plants for obtaining the food. Then fifth one, last one is that insect. Insect is that pitcher plant. Pitcher plant is the example of insectivorous plant which traps the insect. Now see the last, that is the fifth part of the objectives, that is a find the odd one out. So first one, carbon dioxide, water, vitamins, sunlight, chlorophyll. So carbon dioxide is necessary for the photosynthesis. Water is also essential for the photosynthesis. Sunlight is also essential for the photosynthesis. Chlorophyll is also necessary for the photosynthesis. So which one is not necessary? That is vitamin. Vitamin is not necessary for the photosynthesis. So your answer will be the first one is vitamin. Now the second one, leaf, stem, root, oxygen and root here. Leaf is a part of a plant, stem is also a part of a plant body, the root is also a part of a plant body. Yes, oxygen is a gas, so it is not the plant body, and root here is also a part of a plant body. So your answer will be the oxygen. Now see the third one, that third one is a pitcher plant, Venus flytrap, rose, Drosera, Rafflesia. So pitcher plant is an insectivorous plant. Venus flytrap is also insectivorous plant. grass is not insectivorous, it is a flower. And Drosera is also insectivorous plant. Rafflesia is also insectivorous plant. So all except that rose, all are insectivorous plant. So your answer will be the rose. So in this way we had completed the first part, that is objectives. Now the rest remaining is a question answer. Very short answer type question is given there. Short answer type question is given there. And long answer type questions given there. So these all question answer we will done in the class when the school reopens. So in this way we had completed the first chapter of our lesson. First chapter we had completed. So now we will proceed to the next chapter in the next class. Okay, thank you.